ومن يهد الله فهو المهتد ومن يضلل فلن تجد لهم أولياء من دونه ونحشرهم يوم القيامة على وجوههم عميا وبكما وصما مأواهم جهنم كلما خبت زدناهم سعيرا.
And whoever Allah guides, he is the rightly guided. And whoever he sends astray, you will never find for them protectors besides him. And we will gather them on the day of resurrection, fallen on their faces, blind, deaf, and dumb. Their refuge is hell. Every time it subsides, we increase them in blazing fire.
ذلك جزاؤهم بأنهم كفروا بآياتنا وقالوا أئذا كنا عظاما ورفاتا أئنا لمبعوثون خلقا جديدا.
That is their recompense because they disbelieved in our verses and said, when we are bones and crumbled particles, will we truly be resurrected in a new creation?
أَوَلَمْ يَرَوْا أَنَّ اللَّهَ الَّذِي خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ قَادِرٌ عَلَىٰ أَن يَخْلُقَ مِثْلَهُمْ وَجَعَلَ لَهُمْ أَجَلًا لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ فَأَبَى الظَّالِمُونَ إِلَّا كُفُورًا.
Do they not see that Allah, who created the heavens and earth, is the one able to create the likes of them? And He has appointed for them a term, about which there is no doubt. But the wrongdoers refuse anything except disbelief.